What's good with y'all? You feel me? Check me out. We got a different type of video. I ain't never did a video like this before on this channel. You feel me? Basically, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be reacting. This is a new series I'm going to start. It's like reacting to TikTok content creators. And yeah, this is AK. I'll put his TikTok in the description so you can go mess with that if you want to. Or actually, I'm going to probably put it on the screen up. I'm going to put it probably like somewhere on the screen. Probably right here. What's up, AK? Anyways, you can go mess with his videos. But this is the, if you want your videos to be sponsored in the next video, you make TikToks, just let me know. But as for right now, we're going to start with AK. Because I've seen a couple of his videos and I like his videos and he's pretty funny. So I'm going to get right started with his reaction. You feel me? We're going to get started with the reaction.
Hey, was you looking at my girl, bro?
Yeah, get his ass, babe.
Yeah.
All right, calm down, man. I wasn't looking at your girl, all right?
Calm down.
This dude is looking up at him.
You calm down. God damn, shit.
Oh, babe.
Hey, okay.
Look, man, you're going to hurt yourself if you keep pulling this thing around, all right?
Get off me, man.
This dude will never hold me like that by my hand, bro.
Shit.
I would not let that happen.
My girl's here, and I'm wearing flip-flops. Come on, man.
Okay, so the party starts at 8, so we got about an hour or two.
What's wrong? What is this dude doing in the corner?
Oh, him? That's just my guy friend. Don't worry about him.
But we finna change in here.
Oh, no. Don't worry. He blind.
Okay.
Anyways, so I was thinking, like, if the party's not cracking, like,
and by the way, I'm not looking at cracking, your guys like
then we could just go to the club or something.
Dude, what the hell?
What?
Hold on.
Nah, never mind. Continue. What were you saying?
Anyways, I'm not looking at y'all. I'm looking at the computer. The computer's right behind the camera, so if I'm looking at y'all. Computer, y'all, yeah, you get the point. Back to video.
Okay. Well, yeah, they said the club should be live anyways tonight, so if the party's whack, let's just not waste time. Let's go over there.
Bitch, this nigga can see!
What?
When I fake threw the slipper out of me, flinch!
Wait, let me see.
Aw, oh, damn, bitch, you actually threw it?
Nigga, you can see!
I was just trying to see some cheeks.
She was not. She wasn't killing
aliens
me at all,
demons?
Bro.
What? What would you rather fight, alien or demon?
Oh, demon, easy.
What? Demon, easy.
Yes, bro.
Why? You can't touch an alien because he'll put you under genjutsu with his mind and shit. But demons, I got power over demons.
You can't touch either of them, but at least you could see an alien.
But I'm protected by the blood of Jesus and so are these hands. Demons know that. That's why they stay invisible because they know they'll get their ass rinsed.
Amen. Rinse who?
I'm not finna fight him!
You was talking shit, okay, but I didn't think one was gonna appear and call on my face!
Somebody finna catch these hands!
Throw him! Ah, fine! What's up?
I vote alien.
Hey, I just like got on the camera.
TikTok. Yeah, that's great though. But like demons
that,
bro.
Bro, you're still on that?
I'm still whooping a demon before I fight an alien.
Bro, you know what happened last time. You got your ass crumpled.
Okay, but he snuck me though.
Said he got crumpled.
He honestly weak if you ask me.
Still talking that shit, huh?
Mm-hmm. I knew you was gonna pop up. You thought you was gonna sleep me and get away with it? I got something for you this time. Mm-hmm.
Is that holy water?
Hell yeah, it's finna be real different this time.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I'm finna exercise your ass. What's up? Oh, you scared of a little holy water. Look at you. Haha, you better got a better move than that hook because I can see that shit coming from a mile of boom.
Oh.
Bro, you gotta, hold on. Bro. Imagine you was finna fight somebody and you hit a whole 360 and freaking. Oh my god, bro. Back to the video, bro.
You know what? Fine. I vote alien now. They probably don't got hands anyway.
Who don't?
Oh man.
Hell nah. It's your turn.
Stupid face unlocked.
Hut.
My fault.
Hold on.
What?
You just sneezed on me.
I said my fault.
So I could get COVID. What's wrong with you?
Well, you should have had your mask on.
What?
What about your mask?
I don't need it. My body, my choice.
You stupid.
You're stupid. You finna learn today. What's up?
So if you want.
Bro, ain't no way I'm gonna let a dude freaking slap me in the face like that, bro.
Hey, How you doing it?
What?
How are you doing it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
How do you keep getting out of the backyard?
I don't get out of the backyard.
Yes, you do. And you've been going to see the neighbor's dog, haven't you?
No, I mean, I've seen her around a little bit, but I don't
Then why did she have puppies?
What does it have to do with me?
They're yours!
How do you know that?
So you're telling me these aren't yours?
Oh, yeah. Them definitely yours.
She was thick.
Nah, you know what? I know what I gotta do now.
What are you talking about? We're gonna take a little trip to the doctor.
Nah, you know I don't like the doctor. I can't keep finding a home for these puppies. But what about you? Mandy with the booty candy's here all the time.
But I don't have puppies now, do I? Yeah, exactly. So, we're going, all right? Fine. Can you at least grab my chew toy right here for me?
Yeah, sure.
I'm not finna let y'all do me like they did Spike. I'm a good...
Hey, y'all about ready to go watch the movie?
Dude, bro, you sure you don't mind third wheeling?
Yeah, I mean, I could stay home and you guys can go.
Nah, it's fine. We all been best friends since we were like 3. Doesn't matter that you guys are dating now. Nothing changed.
Yo, who is this?
Oh my God, that's World Ender. He ends worlds, bro. We have to do what he says.
What do you want?
Let your best friend smash your girl or the world ends.
Heck no.
Go ahead and end it.
Bro, what?
Oh, God, that's exactly
Shut
what
up,
I
you're not smashing
said.
Shit.
But babe, it won't mean anything.
Say something else like that and you're going back to the streets.
Then how else are we gonna save the world? Like this.
You got him. Now what?
We kill him.
I don't think you wanna do that.
Wait, huh? Then who did I... Babe!
Oh, man.
So, I mean, she's unconscious, but when she wakes up, are you gonna let them smash or the world ends?
Nah.
You selfish bitch.
No way that, in that world.
She doesn't even jiggle when she does jumping jacks. I don't know, man. That's just what she told me.
Speaking of
Who are you? I'm World Ender. I end worlds. Yada, yada, yada. But I give people one chance to do something. If they can't do it, the world ends.
Okay, but how do you know you can do any of it?
Oh! Bro. I didn't exist.
Okay, what do you want?
Pick up your cup and drink it. If you pick wrong, not only does the world end, but you'll be drinking after your friend.
Fine, okay.
Bro, it's easy. It's easily the one in the back. But I know exactly that feeling,
bro,
too.
Bro, grab your cup!
I don't know which one it is!
Look at the difference of the water!
I know that
They're
feeling.
They're the same!
Exactly.
Wait, what's so bad about drinking after?
Especially if you go to like a cookout
like a
or something, and like, all your friends and little cousins drinking.
So, just pick one!
You don't know which cup. You might as well just get a whole new cup.
No, I can't do it. It's too gross.
No!
I wouldn't either.
Maybe he hasn't opened it yet. Yeah, I should be fine, right?
I'm finna get rinsed.
This dude loves that word rinsed, bro. I'm finna get rinsed.
Dad?
Oh, man, not the report card. I remember those days, bro.
I can explain.
I remember getting report cards and my parents seeing them.
The teachers, they messed up. Everybody got low grade.
That was my go-to.
Pretty convenient.
That's probably why my dad didn't believe him.
Visit and discuss this.
Believe me, that's probably why he didn't believe him.
I don't think that's necessary. I mean, it's just one report card, right?
Oh, man.
Dad?
I've heard enough. You're going to learn what happens when you don't take your schooling seriously.
I'm gone.
What? Where did he?
Oh, what he do?
My ass. I didn't even see him move.
I'm weak, bro, but that'll wrap up the end of this video, you feel me? If you want to see me more, if you want to see more reactions, then just let me know. And drop your favorite TikTok creators in the comments below so I can react to them next. But, that'll wrap up this video. See y'all. Right.